Thank you, Governor. And just to clarify for our viewers, Springfield, Ohio does have a large number of Haitian migrants who have legal status, temporary protected status.
Well, Margaret, but
thank you, Senator. We have much to get to.
Margaret, I think it's important because
we're going to turn out of the economy. Thank you,
Margaret. The rules were that you guys weren't going to fact check, and since you're fact checking me, I think it's important to say what's actually going on. So there's an application called the CBP One app, where you can go on as an illegal migrant, apply for asylum or apply for parole, and be granted legal status at the wave of a Kamala Harris open border wand. That is not a person coming in, applying for a green card and waiting for 10 years.
Thank you, Senator. That is the facilitation
of illegal immigration, Margaret, by
Thank
our
you,
own
Thank you, Senator, for
leadership.
Describing the legal process.
We have so much to get to, Senator.
Those laws have been on the books since 1990.
Thank you, gentlemen.
The CBP One app has not been on the books since 1990.
It's something that Kamala Harris created, Margaret.
Gentlemen, the audience can't hear you because your mics are cut. We have so much we want to get to. Thank you for explaining the legal process.
Hey, Sean Hannity here. Hey, click here to subscribe to Fox News YouTube page and catch our hottest interviews and most compelling analysis. You will not get it anywhere else.